I think it's very important to keep our legacy alive. My father was in the service. He was a member of the Air Force. I work for the foundation and I volunteer, and I feel like I've been a part of something wonderful with this new building. It's just amazing. It's awesome.